Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. A plus B equals 4. Both A and B are positive. We want to find the minimum of square root of A squared plus 1 plus square root of B squared plus 4. There are different methods to solve this question. So here, we use a special method, use the geometry method based on Pythagorean theorem. We construct two triangles because A and B are positive, sum of A plus B equals 4. We assume from A to B, the distance is 4. From A to G, the distance is little a. From G to B is B, the little b. Such that A plus B equals 4. Now look at the first part. Square root of A squared plus 1. So here we have this top right triangle. Here's A, one side, adjacent to the right angle. And here's 1, actually we can consider that's 1 square. So from here to here, that's 1. Now what is this? Square root of A squared plus 1. From this right triangle, we know the hypotenuse equals square root of A squared plus 1 squared, which is square root of A squared plus 1. So first part is the hypotenuse of this right triangle. Similarly, we consider the second right triangle. This side is B. Look at the inside of this second part. That's b squared plus 4. 4 is 2 squared. So if this side is 2, so what is the hypotenuse for this right triangle? B squared plus 2 squared, which is 4, then take the square root. So square root of b squared plus 4 is the hypotenuse. What is the question? The question is, we want to find the minimum value of the sum of two hypotenuses. One is here, the second is here. Now, this point, we don't know where is this point because we did not find A and B yet. So here, this point can be anywhere in between A and B. We want to find a point, the optimum point, such that the sum of two hypotenuses reaches minimum. We have the basic result. Consider here. From previous page, we have the result. This is the hypotenuse for the top right triangle. This is the hypotenuse for the bottom. This is triangle. Now, if we make adjustment this point to here or to here, the sum of the two hypotenuses will be changed. Based on this result, any two sides of a triangle is bigger than or equal to the third side. So here, if we move this point to here, the sum of the two will be reached optimum based on this simple result. So the cutting point F is the optimum point such that inside part reaches optimum, means reaches the minimum. So here, if we cut from A to F, this part is little a, from F to B is little b, we have the optimum value. Now, how to find the sum of the two square root, the two hypotenuse? It is equivalent to find the hypotenuse of the big right triangle, C, E, D. We want to find the distance from C to D. How to find? ED. ED is given, that's 4, A plus B. CE, this side is 1, this side is 2, so here is 2, 1 plus 2 is 3. What is the hypotenuse? Square root of C square plus ED square. That's square root of 3 square plus 4 square, which is 5. So the answer is 5. Thanks for watching and see you next time.